how much of the footage I lost. Probably most of it actually, but I lock this thing. Fine, thanks. How are you? Yes.
It's 60 per adult.
Okay.
Just for one.
Yes. I think I'm just one.
Maybe you have left unless someone you can see in the car.
No, I don't think so.
There's sometimes you guys you
check the situation if the coast is clear.
Okay. I'll try that the next time I'm here.
Yeah. You have to make sure it's clear.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
No, this is my third time.
So yeah, okay, do you need the guide?
No, I don't.
Okay.
Yeah, unfortunately, the last two times I was here, I was with people. Normally, when you're with people, you don't enjoy the walk. So I'll walk around and then sit down. Thank you.
Okay, sure.
Yeah. All right.
They hardly move. It's rare for them to like move. Normally they just like to sit like that. You can find these ones near the river or you know those rocky areas like the mountains and all. That's where they like to be.
Oh, just saw it. I just saw it flex there. Oh, that was scary. But, guess it's safe with glass there. I don't know if you can see here, but there's a huge snake in here. it's a python or something. It's right there in the bushes. I had no idea there was such a thing as as crocodile oil. Very strange. All right. Nothing to see here. This feels like it's about to stop raining also. Sausage tree. I wish they had walkways here. Right. Juveniles. Juveniles are placed far away from adults. Oh, there we go. Right. Nothing there, yes. take one of those panoramic views, I guess. All right. I'm wondering which crocodiles they they slaughter to make the crocodile burgers. I wonder if I would know I died if I got eaten by one of these larger crocodiles. Maybe, maybe not. Lovely. Oh. This
right here is huge. I don't know if you can see it. Look at that. Wow. Monster looking. Whoa, that can't be. Really, they're thinking that this snot here belongs to the thing I just saw in the back, but I don't think so. Can't possibly be that massive. How could there possibly be this many birds? There must be something they get from. Oh my goodness. This thing is huge. There we go. There's two more up front there. So in case you're wondering, I mean, I know it looks sketchy out back here, but there's actually two layers of barricades, fences, wire fences. So it's highly unlikely that the crocs would manage to sneak out all the way up to here. But you never know, right? You never know. It's not the crocs I'm worried about. It's the snakes, actually. The snakes. So apparently you can also fish from here, and I'm guessing these are the fish ponds. And I think they probably have a catch and release policy, so it's just mostly fishing for sport, really. Yeah, my boy. Yeah. 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 Okay. Mova mekeza kutenga kwenda nayo kunyumba somba. Oloni.
Mova funga mwili kiji.
Emkalipira mova mekeza. Okay. All right. I wasn't here for a week. I probably would have done some fishing. It's been a while. It's been a while. A couple of years at least. since I went fishing, or since I did some serious fishing. Whoa! Is that bass? Huh! I saw one big one somewhere right there. Actually, if I finish work much earlier, maybe I can do some fishing. Would be nice. Oh, that'd be really nice. Exit somewhere here. Goodness. All right. I've never been further down here. A few times I've been, well, it's not a few times, I mean I've only been here on two separate occasions. This is my third time. And I suppose three qualifies as few, or two qualifies as two. Jimbakasa. All right. Rain tree. What the hell that is for? Kangaba. Yeah, boss.
Yeah, boss.
It's a good Kalama Fupa. Wow. I think somebody has documented all these things. Probably. Trying to find a nice spot where I can sit and hike from. Okay. I don't know what that means, but I'm trying to find a nice spot now. It's it's proving to be extremely difficult to do that. I'll probably order and fix on is here. There's no limit, Kuna. You can go on a ticket, right?
No.
Thank you.
Until when you knock off.
Okay.
Knock off at,
16, 17. Mm-hmm. All right.
So what can I do?
Fanta, please.
Which one? The glass bottle is 5, the small one is 10.
Oh, I want the cheap one.
Glass bottle.
Oh, yes, thank you. do you have duck today?
Duck?
Food duck?
Yes, it's there.
Okay, I'll get it when leaving, I guess. Could I also get one of these, I think? Sell kudu?
Yes.
Illegal level?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, really? Should,
You have the one for sir.
Sorry?
You have the one for
coin. I think so. With kudu. You don't raise kudu here.
No.
Where do you get them from?
Get it from somebody else.
And where do they get it from?
I don't know. It should be covered somewhere there.
But it's legal, right?
Yeah, it's legal. We've got that. You didn't see it. We paid.
Okay. Yeah, just... I know it's a sort of establishment wouldn't possibly.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Sell illegal kudu.
Can I open the fan?
Please, thank you. But then also, I mean, if you are selling illegal kudu, I don't think you tell people to say it's illegal. Mm-hmm. But. Right.
I'm not in the. You can't even advertise.
Right, right.
No, this one is advertising.
Of course. That's a nice spot right there. Does this. hope it doesn't leak. Rick, come on, Rick. All right. Hello. You're talking about you have duck, right? Full duck? Whole duck?
Yes.
Duck. I tried duck for the first time in August and I come here every month for duck. Thank you. I'm getting on a plastic, huh?
Okay.
Is it good?
So 1 point sharp.
Right. Will you leave Valera?
Definitely.
Okay. Fix on that point. Are you far? Okay. Yeah, I actually lost track of time. I didn't realize I had a meeting at 18. So it's a good thing you are you are here. Yeah, you don't have an umbrella, right? Okay. Yeah. So I don't know. You probably seen. Yeah, by reception. I mean, just coming. All right.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Okay, come on as well.